a Mexico, Ecuador.
A very small country, but bigger demographically than Bolivia, 14 million people. And also lots of indigenous peoples in the country. Very similar to Bolivia, but very unlike it, of course. Because as you saw, Bolivia has a land, a coast, no? And we don't have entrance to the sea. How to do it? Because we don't have a coast. So we are very different from the Netherlands. Bolivia is very different from the Netherlands. And Quito, Ecuador, is now kind of being equal to Bolivia, because in Ecuador there is a political process along the lines of 21st century socialism. Right? The idea of 21st century socialism in the government of Correa, Ecuador, with the experience of the 21st century socialism of Chavez in Venezuela, and with the ideas of 21st socialism with Evo Morales in Bolivia.